Hello everyone. Today we will be covering the parallel and perpendicular inference lines in FormIt. We will use the sketch tools to explain, so click the Create Sketch icon in the standard toolbar that looks like a pencil, and select the Line tool. Click once to place your first point of the line, and for the second point, instead of drawing along a red or green axis, draw off at an angle and click to place your endpoint of the line. When you go to draw the next line, you will see two dashed purple lines called inferences. When purple, these inferences indicate a drawing direction parallel and perpendicular to the angled line you just drew. When green, red, or blue, the inferences are leading you along the main axes. You can shift lock to these just like any axis inference by holding down the shift key and moving your point to where you want to place it. We'll now complete this drawing by making a rectangle at the angle we began. So follow the purple inferences to draw the next side of your rectangle, clicking to place each point, and as you draw back toward your original point, you'll notice a new solid purple inference informing you that your point is perpendicular to that original point. Select the point to finish the rectangle and create a face. Press Escape to exit the tool and Escape again to clear the inferences. Now, if you want to draw a new line parallel to an existing line, you can place your first point, and before placing the second, hover over the edge of the line or the object you want to align with. And as you see, the same purple inferences initiate and guide you. You will notice as you escape from a tool, the inference lines disappear, but if at any point while a tool is active, you want to clear these inferences from the view, just press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. That's it for FormIt parallel and perpendicular lines. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.